Radio 1. Dance.
Let me take you on a trip. Just a simple journey. A journey full of sound and beat.
Honey Mac on Radio 1.
Where your body begins to tremble. And your hands become just a little nimble.
It's Honey Mac.
Let's get into it.
BBC Radio 1.
Let me take you on a trip. On a trip. On a trip.
Well, hello. 6 o'clock, Friday, the 5th of March, 2021. It is Annie Mac here reporting for Rave Duty on Radio 1's Dance Party. Here with you until 8 o'clock. 2 hours of the finest dance music this world has. We'll kick off with Jody Harsh, getting us straight to where we need to be. This one's called My House. Inspiration mini mix. You are not ready for this mini mix. It's so good. You'll hear it at 7. I'm going to be in the mix after 7 as well. I'll tell you what, it's been quite a day. Quite the day. Tantrums, not mine. A home haircut gone wrong. Not my hair, but my cut. I actually cycled to work. And I had to bring a children's beaker filled with white wine. It's that kind of day. It's the only receptacle I could find. I was in a hurry. So yeah, I am ready for the weekend. Adelphi Music Factory now. How are you? 81199 on the text, at BBCR1 on Twitter. I want to hear from you. tonight, going in hard, straight to peak time bangers at 6 o'clock on a Friday. As I said, it's been that day, it's necessary. How are you? I just want to take the time now to congratulate all the kids who've been homeschooling since the start of the year and all the carers for those kids, all those parents pretending to be teachers, charlatans that we all are. It's over. Well done. Congratulations to you. I feel like there's going to be a lot of wine drunk tonight, a lot of celebrations for a new era.
This is the hottest record in the world.
Oi, oi.
Annie Mac.
BBC Radio 1.
Let me know. I want to hear from you lot, of course. Right, delighted to make this track our hottest record. It's from the wonderful House Gospel Choir. We played it last week and it just sounded so good that we just wanted to really just show how much we loved it this week and make it hottest. It's called God Is Trying. It's a remix from Harrison, spelled H-A-R-R-S-N.
If I was you, I would listen.
It's gonna take you there. live in the white wine in a beaker. Listen, needs must, Kieran. I left in a hurry. It was the only thing I could find. Hello, Tricky, the old school raver. That was our hottest record in the world. Hot House Gospel Choir, God is Trying, Harrison Remix. It's a good one, isn't it? All right. The prototype. This one's called Reason. In Leicester. trailer in the middle of nowhere. Says Annie, I need you to feed my soul. All right, Rita, we're going to do our best there. Sending love to you. Hello, Ben and Stevie. Says the rave alarm has officially gone off. Hello, Felicity, Chloe, Lester. Jack, Elliot, Connor and Tristan. Gutted we can't be together for Godo's birthday, but Annie's Friday night vibes getting us through it on Zoom. Sending love to you lot. And happy birthday, Connor. Hello, Darren in Reading. Hello, Shannon and Ashley in Newcastle. Hello, Taylor in Liverpool. Just landed a job on a massive American cruise ship for the end of the year. Finally getting my life back. Absolutely going nuts here. Crank up the bangers. All right, Taylor.
This is Annie Mac.
All I look forward to every week is Friday night.
You said it, Taylor. Your wish is my command. S.G. Lewis remixed by Mark Knight. Let's go. Do it your way, Baz. There's no rules. Right, new music. Anti Up. This is Sensational.
Let's get together right now.
Sensational.
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 S.
and Chris Lorenzo. This is the first thing from a new project. It's called Sensational, out today. Into it. Sounds great, right? Hello, Meph and Joel says, is it too early for espresso martini? Guys, I am not the drink god. I can't tell you. You just have to feel it out.
Sensational.
If you feel like it's time, it's time. My white beaker with white wine is in the fridge. I'm going to take it out for the mix. That's my little plan. Hello, Stu and Warwick. Someone saying, please tell my husband, Zach, I love him, and I'm sorry for being snappy.
All the lies.
Like a lot of people feeling that at the moment.
Fantasy.
Hello, Ellis and Jason in Manchester. It's freezing cold there, apparently. This is the Deep Shakers, a track called Burning, remixed by Casey Lights. And it's all about the bass line for me, that kind of disco, four to the floor vibe. It really works. It's quite hypnotic. Gets you somewhere in a good way. So turn it up and get your dance on. It's time. With his housemates in Southampton tonight. Hello, Bob and Becky in Somerset. Daxina in London, hello to you. And Nina and her dog Pepperoni in Glasgow. Starting to feel like Friday, right? Right. This is MZ Cavi and Norman Doray. Track's called Feel Good. We'll be right back. Serena and Bonnie, still at work at the embryology laboratory tonight. Hello to Lisa in Manchester in full Friday mode. Loving the music. Hello, Matt, Owen and Liam. Rocking and eating spag bol in Tamworth tonight. Okay. Should probably tell you what's going on the show, shouldn't I? So we have a mini mix, as I said, from Jody Harsh, which is going to be huge. One of those ones for the history books. That's at 7 o'clock tonight. After seven, I'm going to be live in the mix for half an hour, celebrating hip house, hip hop, influence house music. We've got brand new music from Patrick and Hayley Topping to play you before seven as well. But this is from Dimension. It's called Sensory Division. Taken from his debut album, Organ, which is out today. Was from Prosper, a big, big trance monster of a song. It's called Burns No More. Thought I'd replay it now. Kieran, who says, yes, Addy, prancing up my walk to the chippy. Hello, Kirsty Warwick. Hello, Nicola. Loving the tunes. Nathan Brown, who's just giving me the best joke about me having white wine in my kid's beaker. He said, Addy, I believe that is known in professional circles as a Tommy Tipsy. That's too good, Nathan. Hey, I've got something new now for the show, courtesy of a guy called Lewis Boardman. Lewis Boardman's a bit of a legend in the world of clubbing as the resident DJ for two iconic club nights, Liverpool-based club nights, Circus and Chibuku. He's also a producer, and he's made this track, which came into the inbox this week, and straight into the show. It's called Summertime. See what you think.
Radio 1.
Listening at home rather than in the car, loving the show as always. Get the beers in, Craig. There you go, Craig, you have a job to do. Lewis Boardman and Summertime, just a very fun track. I thought it'd be fun to play the show tonight. Alrighty then, brand new music from the Topping family, Patrick and Hayley Topping. The follow-up to New Reality, which we made a hottest record earlier on in the year, or last year even. Second collaboration. It's out today on Patrick Topping's Trick label and it's called Disco Hits. It's Radio 1 on a Friday evening. We'll be right back. Hamilton, Hello Mel in Wolves, eyes closed, feet stomping, hands in the air, solo kitchen rave.
Go on, Mel, show 'em.
Hello Dan, Aaron, Chris in Liverpool saying I love this 80s synth disco techno that the Toppings are putting out. So much fun, yeah, right? Great to play that tonight. It's called Disco Hits. Some new India Jordan music around the corner. Some jungle music from Danny Bird and GQ. But we played this last week and we got a shout out Dan System for his incredible Daft Punk tribute mix that he did last week on the show. It's been talked about all week long, spread far and wide on socials. Well worth a visit on BBC Sounds. If you go to Animac in the mix there, you'll see the mix. This is his own work. It's called This Thing. Don't go back to school for a wee while yet, please. Of course. I think it's next week, isn't it? In Scotland, 15th. Sending love to you lot. Countdown is on. So Dan System, This Thing. Dan System put out an album last year. Excellent album. Hugely influenced by Daft Punk and the works of Daft Punk over the years. And yeah, did as a tribute mix on the show last week. We also played out a vintage interview that I did with Daft Punk from back in 2007. Was so mad to hear it again, actually, after all those years. And you can hear that if you listen back to last week's show on BBC Sounds. All right. Talking of mixes, the mini mix is coming up in 10 minutes' time. Danny Bird. Salute. GQ on the mic and Remark on the remix. From the Hospital Records 25th anniversary compilation. A whole comp reimaginings, remixes of classic Hospital tunes. Right, next up is something brand new from India Jordan. This week on Ninja Tune follows a massive 2020, and from an EP called Watch Out, dropping in May, this is called And Groove. Number one, and feels reminiscent of a train journey, repetitive and rhythmic movement that goes on and on. It's kind of dreamy, isn't it? It reminds me of sitting on a train and just being lost in your feelings, in your thoughts. It's gorgeous, gorgeous record. All right, one more until we bring you the 5 minute party that is Jody Harsh's mini mix. This is some mini mix. Can't wait for you to hear it. But another one. We're playing for the first time on the show. Bristol-based producer Borai, B-O-R-A-I. Track's called Need You. Love this when I heard it a couple days ago. So Jody Harsh, iconic London-based DJ and producer. As I said, big name in club culture in London and beyond. She's thrown parties for Alexander McQueen, Madonna, Amy Winehouse, Boy George. Done a lot of big remixes as well. Remixes for big people like Beyonce and Justin Timberlake. Played all over the world. Even had a part in Ab Fab, the movie. Come on. She says about the mini mix, all the disco and house records that bring me right back to the club. All these records are about partying, celebrating, getting lost in music on a dance floor. In 5 minutes, I'm taking you through an entire night out, from getting ready to arriving at the club to the after party at my house. No behaving, all raving. Hold on to your hats, folks. This is the Jody Harsh post-pandemic party inspiration mini mix.
It's Annie Mac's mini mix on BBC Radio 1.
Dancing all night, dancing, let's go dancing, dancing, dancing all night, let's go dancing, dancing, dancing all night, dancing, let's go dancing, dancing, dancing all night, dancing.
Love. to the floor.
Yes! Jodie Harsh's post-pandemic party inspiration mini mix. That's how it's done. Massive love to Jodie for that. BBC Sounds, search mini mix. They're all there, ready and waiting for you. Hello, David from Sutton Coldfield said, Annie, you weren't joking when you said this would be good. Hello, Wits and Chipping Norton. His favourite DJ ever is Jodie Harsh. For this one, Fred again and the Blessed Madonna, Maria, We've Lost Dancing.
This year we've had to lose our space. We've lost dancing.
All these things that we took for granted.
Thank you.
to lose, our space we've lost, dancing. We've lost the hugs with friends and people that we loved, all these things that we took for granted. If I can live through
we've lost dancing
this next 6 months,
we've lost dancing
day by day,
we've lost dancing.
If I can live through this
we've lost dancing,
what comes next will be marvelous.
School disco in the kitchen, complete with school tuck shop and large G&T for me. Guam Kerry, I love that. Okay, some burns now. Quarter past seven, Friday evening. Hope Friday is turning out to be a really nice one. Gonna be live in the mix in half an hour. It's Radio 1 Dance. We've got dance music all night long. Pete Tong coming up, Danny Howard coming up, Essential Mix, of course, as well. We've got your backs.
Annie Mac on BBC Radio 1.
The track is called The World You See. Hello, Annie Mac here with you until 8 o'clock tonight. Hello, Jordan, locked in. Someone called Cold Hands locked in, saying, I listened to you for the first 45 minutes while I was picking up a well-deserved Chinese to celebrate no more homeschooling. Love that. This is Tunnel Visions. It's called Acid Neverland.
Yeah.
Acid Neverland is the name of the tune. Pete Tong, a massive fan, he made this track as a central new tune last week. Pete Tong, the legend that is, you can find every Friday night, 10 p.m. to 12, and if you want more, Radio 1 Dance. A constant stream of the dance music that you hear on Radio 1 on BBC Sounds. Go there whenever you fancy it, whenever you need a pick-me-up, it's there for you. Touch of a button. All right, in about 3-4 minutes, I'm going to be going live in the mix. And because there's a lot of hip house around, like, and I keep going to it, I keep playing to it, I just thought, you know what, let's group it all together and make it, have, you know, celebrate it, the old and the new, the best house musics, the best house tunes that kind of celebrate hip-hop. So we'll do it after this. Of this, Chagu is what it's called.
Now, Annie Mac, live in the mix on BBC Radio 1.
Throw it back. that till you sweat it all out like it's 100 degrees.
Let the youth of the night for your spirits tonight. Get drunk off the brace, let it be a skate. Get woozy from the drums, let it fill your lungs. Don't matter where you're from, don't matter how old. Before I go, I gotta let you know that the party don't stop till I hit the...
we're in. Annie Mac here, live in the mix on Radio 1 until 8 o'clock. And tonight, celebrating hip house. Those moments when house music and hip-hop music combine and it clicks and it works. This is one of those. Big Saldo on the remix of Fast Eddie. Let's do this. How you feeling?
there's only love on the menu. Ooh, love, no hate in the venue. In the venue, in the venue. In the venue, in the venue. In the venue, in the venue. There's only love on the menu. In the venue, in the venue. In the venue, in the venue. In the venue, in the venue. There's only love on the menu. We make you wanna come to the venue. To have some fun in the venue. Put your mother run in the venue. We can't run in the venue. We make you wanna come to the venue.
The legend that is Funk Butcher with the other legend that is Mighty Mo from Heartless Crew. There it is, that 303 injection that we all needed. Keys to their first house took a long time. Now for the DIY. Lots of Friday night raves ahead. You lot in the kitchen, that is. This one is Sosa on a track called The House. here with you until 8 o'clock. Hope it's feeling good for you wherever you're locked in. It's Radio 1, of course. Kitchen party in Nuneaton. Hello, Nick in Newcastle. So, oof, Annie, I've just tuned in on my break at work and I'm most definitely in a raving state of mind. Woo! Big up to you, Nick. Hello, MJo and Lisa says, Annie, this mix absolutely slaps. Thanks, lads. Got a classic just ready.
around the corner. Pizza dough, Ned into the beat. Hello to the three boys in Wiltshire, living it up and loving it. Shout out to Zoe, Clue, cooking up a storm in Castle Clue, Jones, and having a kitchen rave. Shout out to the Black Country crew, Josh, Smudger and Cassandra, having a few lockdown beers, all within the rules, of course. Love that. Hey, thank you so much for listening. Keep on coming up. 10 o'clock, the Essential Mix tonight with Silk City, that's Diplo and Mark Ronson. Danny Howard coming up in just a little bit, continuing the party, so don't dare go anywhere.
so good.
Thank you, Annie. Officially kicking off the weekend with the Radio 1 Dance Party. My name is Danny Howard. Hope all is good. Hope you've had a good week. But now it's the weekend and we are going in. It's party time wherever you are listening. 81199 if you want to text me or at BBCR1 on Twitter. We'd love to hear from you.